Every step was filled with emotion. Years of memories here at the Church on the Rock washed away.
5 days ago, we had this place beautifully arranged and furnished, and now it's all in shambles.
This was a place Jorge Cardenas preached the Word of God.
Untouched.
One of his most precious possessions, his Bible.
I was just looking to see the verses that were open here in the Bible.
Pastor Cardenas remains strong. He finds that strength in the little things.
Hey, it's dry. The baptistry made it. So that is very good news.
What is this area?
Where we baptize people. Yeah, so that's good news. It's dry, not a drop of water.
Cardenas and his wife, Olivia, not only lost a church, they lost their home and were rescued by canoe. Despite the heartache and loss, he refuses to question God's will.
The reality is that we all go through a crisis of our faith in moments like this and question why. I personally ask myself, God, why me? The church in my house, all gone. And then I said, wait a minute, why not me? I can take it because I have faith.
Olivia hopes that that same feeling trickles down to their congregation.
This is a beautiful place to come in and worship God. And I know God has a purpose to do things different way that we don't understand sometimes. But I encourage people to don't lose the faith.